Equally with punctuation, we have the same sort of aspect. You do have to take our time a little bit more with the punctuation because the shapes are a little bit difficult. What I've done with the asterisk is I've varied the pressure from here and there to there, so that the cross and the crossing over in the middle is not that problematic. So let's look at them in their slanted aspect. And then we can look at the diacritical marks.